wrestling event is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 252 pounds, he is W.T. Jones. And his opponent, from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the Trooper!
Well, I checked out all the wrestling magazines. Pro Wrestling Illustrated, Wrestling Theory, The Wrestler, Wrestling Eye, all of them I looked at the rankings. They've all got the Trooper in the top five. Someday, very, very soon, this young man is going to get the opportunity of a lifetime. He has got to. He has worked his way up the ladder. He is going to get a shot at the heavyweight championship of the world, and that I guarantee you. So far, the man is undefeated here in the AWA. He's in there with W.T. Jones, the man from Atlanta, Georgia. And I'll tell you what, it's not going to be an easy can of corn for him. W.T. Jones is plenty tough, and he'd like nothing more, Ralph Strangis, than to end the winning streak of the Trooper.
And W.T. Jones has been known in previous matches to bite, grab, claw, scratch, do whatever it takes. He's a vicious, mad dog type wrestler when he gets in there. Complaining about the single strand of hair or whatever the heck that thing is on the back of his head. I don't know.
I think properly it's called a cue.
A cue?
Yeah. I think that is.
Am I just not in enough to know this, or?
No, I think that's, you know, just what it's called.
Mm-hmm.
A little strand of hair like that. He complained to Gary DeRusha that he was pulling me in the back of the cue.
The cue.
Gary said, I don't get it. Nice hip toss by the Trooper.
Whoa!
Big left kick, and down goes W.T. Jones.
And we talked earlier, the championship belt, and here's a guy that also is, you know, maybe in line for one of these shots.
Look at this. Here comes Ox Baker and the Night Stalker.
What's this for?
Well, I think he wanted to look at the Trooper.
And Ox Baker, not the best-looking guy in professional wrestling. That's true.
He's either looking at the Trooper or he's scouting W.T. Jones.
He's got the Stalker with him.
And in the meantime, the Trooper is just chucking left hands and chops, reverse knife edges into the chest of W.T. Jones. Into the turnbuckle goes Jones. Here comes the Trooper, and in goes W.T.
Oh.
Yeah, he says. I'd mentioned while you were still up in the ring, I'd looked at all the ratings. They've all got the Trooper listed in the top five of the ratings. He's going to have to get a chance at the World Heavyweight Championship. And I guarantee you, they can't put it off much longer.
No.
The championship committee of the AWA has got to meet within the next couple of weeks and at least consider this young man for a title.
Absolutely. He has been unblemished since he got here in the AWA. In fact, he even took a fall off Larry Zbyszko.
He did indeed, and now he's got the big pinch on W.T. Jones. And one more, and that's all. Yeah, one more win for the Trooper. Still undefeated in the AWA. Oh, I'm so glad that ESPN fans are able to see the Trooper this afternoon to see what a spectacular athlete he is. And the other thing is that those of you young... Oh, what's he yakking about? That's Ox.
Right now, stand the toe. I had my Night Stalker challenge him, and he said, Ox, I've got other commitments. I asked Larry Zbyszko to wrestle the Night Stalker. He said he's got other commitments. Now the AWA tells me that the Night Stalker will not wrestle somebody until they give him permission. I can only say in the AWA, there's a bunch of cowards at this time, and my Night Stalker, in the old time, the last thing you used to see was the big axe before it hit you on top of the head. Well, the Night Stalker is here in the AWA, and the last thing that a lot of these wrestlers are going to see is this big axe. I got rid of this old mental head, Russian herb, but now I've got the Night Stalker, and all I can tell the people of the AWA, you better get these cowards out of love. Trooper, Larry Zbyszko.
thinks he can stand on nationwide, worldwide television and challenge a young man like the Trooper and have it go unnoticed. Baker must be out of his mind, Ralph.
In addition to big, mean, and ugly, we might add some more adjectives that maybe we shouldn't say.
Well, I'll tell you, big, mean, ugly, and stupid.
Stupid.
If he thinks he's going to go in here and take anything off of the Trooper, he's nuts.
This is unbelievable.
Maybe this Night Stalker get here.
I mean, wait a minute now. The Trooper wins the match. The Trooper is standing in the center of the ring, and the attention's going down to Baker. I don't get it.
All right. Let's go over to Eric Bischoff.
And I don't get it.
I've got to ask you, first of all, where's the Russian brute? And secondly, what are you doing out here with a Night Stalker at the Trooper's match?
You know, in wrestling at this time in the AWA, there's a bunch of cowards. I've challenged everybody to wrestle my Night Stalker. I told Burton Gagne to come out of retirement.
Oh,
I told Larry Zbyszko, why don't you wrestle my Night Stalker? He said, no. I told this Trooper, this yellow belly, to get in the ring with my troop. I've got other commitments, he said. Well, I want to tell you one thing right here on nationwide TV, the whole world listening. I've dropped the Russian brute. I've got the mighty Night Stalker.
You dropped the Russian brute?
He was a pencil-headed goof. Now I've got the Night Stalker, the man with the big axe. In the old days, the last thing you saw was his axe falling on your head. The last thing you're going to see in the AWA is the Night Stalker with his axe. And he's going to go through every... Come out of retirement, Burton Gagne. Larry Zbyszko, you coward. Trooper, you couldn't join the Boy Scouts.
All right, I've had enough. I think we've heard enough. We'll be back right after this.